friends, welcome back to Cake Time. Today we came to Payless to see if they have JoJo shoes because I heard some of my friends said they have JoJo shoes here. And I was just like, I had to get them, so we're here at Payless to see what they have. So let's go. And then I also heard they have a spring sale.
Do you have any ones?
This should be the aisle that I'm on. There you go. So here's one pair of JoJo shoes, but this isn't my size. It has like a JoJo bow on it.
How many do you need?
Three.
These are the ones that I saw my friend. With. And then I also saw these ones. They're like neon colors. If I was going to like a neon party, this would be awesome. I get glow in the dark paint and then paint a neon. And then. And then I also found these ones. These ones are really cute because, and these are perfect for me because I love blue. Blue, teal, any kind of blue. So we have a three right here, same glittery sneakers.
How much?
I found three in my size. I found these pair. So now they're $19 because they have the spring sale, and in the inside of the shoe it says JoJo Siwa and it has her whole logo. Here's the box on the side. It says JoJo Siwa. And then it also says Nickelodeon right here. And then on the back, it has JoJo Siwa. And it has like a rainbow right here, like the tag that you see on the JoJo bubbles. And then it says UBU. And yeah, that's pretty much what's on the box. So I cannot decide which ones I'm going to. There's these ones, and then there's these ones, and I don't think they have the neon ones in my size. I really want them to have the neon ones in my size because I really want to put like glow-in-the-dark neon paint on them. That would have been really cool. But yeah, I'm having a really hard decision. Comment down below which ones I should get. The sparkly blue teal. Or the silver sneakers. Oh no. This is a really hard decision. Hopefully these ones fit me. I the inside of the shoe, it feels like really comfy. I don't know how to explain it. It kind of feels like a pillow. That's what I'm thinking. It feels like a pillow inside it. Oh my gosh. There's so many decisions.
If you hold it, let it go.
Yes. Any shoe makes me happy, but I guess I'm going with these ones. So make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And comment down below if I should get these ones or the other two.